Good morning, everyone. Welcome to another vlog. I am currently in Vail, Colorado. We flew in last night from LAX and got to the place that we're staying about 3 a.m. And it's gorgeous. We have me, Catherine, and Sam here, along with Jay, Zach, and Bria. And this is like our last winter trip of the year. And I'm really excited because we finally get to go mono skiing. We rented these like little motor things that, God, what is it called? Those motor things, a ski thing? No, why am I blanking on the, whatever, you'll see. But these like, two passenger things where you can like go really fast on the snow. You guys probably know what I'm talking about. But yeah, I'm really excited and we're going down to Taste of Vail tonight, or actually right now, and then also tonight we're gonna have like family dinner. I'm gonna be showing you guys our weekend trip together, so stay tuned.
Problems in the streets again, drowning in the violence, it's getting pretty tense. A lot of anger in the faces I see, a lot of bitterness, communal emptiness. Don't trust the water, friend, chemicals hide with the skeletons. Don't trust the false pretense, counterfeit lies are your best defense. I said,
you're so hot, look at you. I love you so much.
Get out of here.
Look at you. You look so nice. That is all mine. Okay, so we're in Vail, and we finally got to meet Bria's mommy and daddy for the first time in 4 years. And Jay and her dad now are at a brewery, so yeah, they hit it off.
Literally, they're dating now.
They're dating.
Like, they literally were like, hi, let's go to a brewery. Yeah. Bye.
Bye. Officially started the Taste of Vail. What do you guys think? It is amazing. It is. Zach, what do you think? It's amazing. You guys,
heaven.
So we're gonna have lamb. What is this? Cope?
By options, you mean opinions?
Cope?
We're gonna try it. She is loving that. I think we found a new thing.
I feel like we're just gonna keep finding things as we go down. We're gonna be like, this is my, oh my god, this is the
best. Yeah. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Wow. Ooh. Oh my.
I changed opinion.
Goodness.
Is it ice cream? Is it lamb? Is it a little bit of both?
Ooh.
Go, Chelsie, you'll go.
Oh my goodness. What's on top?
It's a coconut cream. There's a crispy lamb inside.
Coconut cream. Is this going to get all over my... Oh,
that's
my...
Nice salsa.
Oh, my gosh.
All right, here's the mail. Oh, yeah, not ice cream.
It's not... Yeah.
It's not ice cream.
Just shut the whole thing. There you go.
Oh, hell yeah. That sounds so bizarre, I have to have it.
That was pretty good.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I know.
So here's another one. Are you approving? Thank you. Really? Oh my goodness.
I'm so excited for this.
Okay, what do you think?
This is my new number one.
I'm shoving.
Your new number one?
Do you want this one?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. This is my new number one.
Oh my gosh. Okay, ready?
Thank you.
Breakfast.
Oh my gosh.
I'm gonna wait for dinner.
Oh.
Let's look at it.
Oh.
You're missing out on this one.
Is it good, Sam?
Oh.
Is it amazing? Oh my god, I can't wait, you guys. Oh my god, there's. It's. Okay, so it's bread.
Yeah.
Bread, lamb, and some greens. And I don't know what that orange thing is, but. But that face, though. Number one. Really? Bebe. He's not paying attention to me.
Yes,
Bebe. Bebe.
It all makes sense. Like you and your mom.
This is the fish of the sea.
I think I'm okay.
But it's lamb.
Okay. I'll try a little.
Fish of the sea is just not in his hands. I need to get an equal part.
Oh my god.
Sam, do you like it? Oh, Sam likes it.
Like, oh, look at her.
I'm all in for like a teriyaki chicken bowl, and this is just like
better. Teriyaki in there? Pretty good. You know, you're
but do I want to eat a bite?
Your eyes, when you eat something good, your eyes completely change the look. Did you notice that?
Quickly as we'd like to, as we need to. And I'm worried it will backspin, pulling out the linchpin, leaving us victims. Don't trust the wall of friends. Chemicals hide in the skeletons. Don't trust their false pretense. Counterfeit lies to your best
friends.
You ready?
I'm ready. I know the drill.
She's the best. Always has my back.
Oh, look at those stairs.
Knock, knock, wheelchair.
Oh, look at these stairs.
Wow.
Yeah, we really can't take the chairs.
So we are not taking our chairs. This is weird. Because they're going to bring the snowmobiles up to the bus that we're taking. So, taking this bus. Bria is giving piggyback rides to the girls in the car.
Got her.
I sit on Chelsie's lap.
There we go.
You're the best, Bria.
We got it.
See, she's also the brains and the legs.
One more.
Are you excited to go snowmobiling?
I'm so excited.
I'm at the end. And that's today's date.
Yep, this is turning out bad.
I know, right?
Yay! A knight in shining armor.
Yeah.
You want to come with a ride?
I'm so excited. We don't have our wheelchairs. Yeah! Oh my god!
He's not even.
Yeah!
So fun!
You got a good attitude.
Yay!
Oh my god, I'm also afraid of heights. Oh my god.
Yeah, Bria's afraid of heights, you guys.
Uh oh.
So, we finally made it.
No, I'm not. I'm confident.
Like, I am.
Chelsie, am I a good driver?
You're a good driver. You are. You just, your balance is not
no, I mean like
good.
In the car.
Oh yeah, you're a good driver.
This is my last hurrah. Once I start, I ain't gonna stop till I go too far. Last hurrah, and it's okay. Maybe tomorrow I won't feel this pain. Last hurrah.
Wasting. That's food abuse.
Wait, I'm leaning on you. I honestly think it's like when I'm not in the snow, it doesn't look this red.
You can do it.
It's very funny how it like looks extra red up here. What do you need, Ben?
You're good.
Can someone call me?
Oh, thanks.
Betty? Oh, to move?
No. There, she's gonna hand you a plate, but.
Oh.
Okay. You're good. Now you have to go push up.
Wait, my leg is caught on the thing. Sam, can you reach and grab
this one?
Yes. No, almost there.
I can't see where it's going.
Do you just hold it?
Yeah.
I'm gonna push on your boob.
Okay.
Oh! Here you go.
Oh, there you go.
There you go. Good job! I was a little scared for a second.
Same.
Not gonna lie. We have some apple cider. Yeah. This like little tent.
Wow.
Hi.
Oh. Sam, you ready to drive? It's her first time. Yay.
Chelsie Hill's driving.
Done with the drinking, I'm done with the smoking, I'm done with the playing, I'm done with the joking, I'm done with the ladies, I'm done with the fellas, just saying. Farewell tequila, so long margarita.
Don't want the pressure. I don't need a lift.
Chelsie L is driving. She was like acting all scared and was like, oh my God, Bria, don't drive so fast. This is so scary. And I was like, girl, you just wait. You just wait till you're driving. And now I think I'm gonna throw up my lunch. I'm gonna throw up my breakfast. I'm gonna throw up every meal.
No thank you, honey. God bless ya. I know I said it all before, but it won't hurt to do it all once more. This is my last hurrah. Once I start, I ain't gonna stop till I...
Did Catherine make it?
Is she good? Are they okay?
You almost lost me just now.
I did? Really?
Just about?
We just finished snowmobiling, and that was the most incredible thing I have ever experienced. And now that we're done, we have to eat, because we haven't eaten like all day. Cheers, fun.
Oh, I had a blast. It was so much fun. If you guys ever come out here, you should definitely do that. Yeah. Highly recommend it.
Oh yeah, like 10 out of 10 for sure. But now, the important stuff.
Yum.
Fuego.
Thank you so much.
Fuego, that's it too.
That's a hot too.
Yes. Fire. This looks
and fire's
amazing.
Hot.
Yeah, thank I don't know about this the right way either.
Okay, Vail, Colorado. I think you know what you're doing with your pizzas.
So we're taking a little trip around the block so we can see the sunset. And I almost
fell.
Literally, look at me.
I'm like, I can't.
Seriously, why does it smell weird?
It's gasoline. Yeah. I think it smells like gasoline.
Oh, look how pretty. Just slide.
I'm gonna try and beat your chair.
Catherine!
Were you videotaping that?
No, dang it!
Never scooted down these stairs.
Never?
Never.
Thanks, first time for everything.
Ghost!
Oh yeah, who's right?
Jesus.
I just like slide down. Okay. Jay threw his back out this morning. So he wants to help. He wants to help. You are. It's okay, so love you. He really wants to help, but we are gonna just do it ourselves. So you get to film. He hates this.
And action.
Did you burp?
No.
Good Lord.
Careful your butt. Lift up your butt.
Okay.
Oh
my
God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay, wait, stop. I'm up. Oh my God. Oh.
Beautiful.
Yes. We just made it downstairs. And this is so cool. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Wow. Oh, we're totally playing some music tonight, you guys.
This album.
Oh, I'm gonna sit right there.
All connected to the speakers.
It is?
Yeah. So listen. I gotta up the volume a little bit.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. So we just got to the Vail Adaptive Monoski place. We're about to go monoskiing, so I'm not gonna bring this camera though.
Oh, we're not?
Oh, should I? I only have 17%.
Oh, don't bring it.
Bye! I wish I could help you. I feel bad. You're pushing me by yourself.
No, it's all right. This is actually easy.
Is it? First we get to do the magic carpet, and then we get to shred the gnar. We made it, so we get to hang out with the little kids. I'm down with that.
Can we get way over? How far can we go?
Really?
Just see what you can do. Yeah, there you go. Nice, trust it. Trust your support on that side. Awesome. And it's hard, because right now we got to all make laugh.
It's like a slushy from 7-Eleven. Damn, boy! Can I get your number? Okay, so we just finished monoskiing, which was amazing, and didn't bring camera, just had our phones, so we have this room for like the rest of the night. But we got to change, took out some braids, and we're going to Taste of Vail!
Wait, I'm home!
Was that my
Taste of Vail? Are you ready?
I'm ready.
I'm ready, ready to eat.
I'm ready to eat. I'm
ready
starving.
To eat.
Like, I'm starving.
I'm so hungry.
Do it. Do it, Catherine.
And you can tell me if I'm off, but I see it on your face when you say that he's the one that you want. And you're spending all your time in this wrong situation, and anytime you want it to stop. I know I can treat you better than he can, and any girl like you deserves a gentleman. Tell me why are we wasting time on all your wasted crown when you should be with me instead. I know I can treat you better.
Bye, Vail.
Bye, Vail.